Chicago, all day, the ambassador, let's go. Tick tock, your hands will never stop. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Manny Escalante, telling y'all to check out the Ambassador album coming soon. My homie Visual, enough said. It's definitely a grown album. Beats are tough. You got mad collabs on there. Collabs are tough. It's a nice album.
I'm about my clean, I ain't about no hoes. I'm about building, I ain't about my phone.
My name's Eric Jordan, and man, I really think this album is like something positive for Chicago, for like the whole world, something that the world needs.
Snapbacks are 80s, sneakers amazing, t-shirts are paintings.
Something that stood out was the woman features. I really love the woman who was brought on into this project. They were really good at responding to the production. Where your mind's at. You could have ill skill, but just don't act whack. See, this ain't a movie, so
this album is his time and his rap. I was just like, wow, I was amazed, man. I don't feel your facade,
you're too gimmicky. It just represents every corner of like what Chicago music is. I mean, you can see like how Southside music is, how Northside people are, Westside people. It's just, it's all there.
Right. Covers the whole city. Hello, hip hop. Representing good.
I said at the beginning, man, seriously, like everybody, this Honda project, thank you guys so much, seriously, for being part of it, man, being patient with me.
Yeah. It's Visual. The Ambassador. I got my people with me.